Welcome back. Excitement is building as everyone prepares for the total solar eclipse. North America won't see another coast-to-coast total solar eclipse for 21 years. And 15 states are in the path of totality, including Vermont. Fox's Kaylee Schuyler joining us live from Burlington. And Kaylee, I understand you guys are going to have some great weather today. Right now, it looks pretty nice behind you.
Yeah, Sylvia, it's a perfect Vermont. It almost feels like a summer day compared to some of the weather we've been seeing up here in the Northeast. I mean, there was snow on the ground just a few days ago. So right now we're about in the 50s, and you really can't complain with the weather. And here's still a few hours ahead of the eclipse. There are hundreds of people out here preparing, making sure they get a good spot. I've been talking to some people out here today, and they're from all over the country. Some say they've been planning for this day for years. Some say it's been a few weeks, but they really the general consensus is that a lot of people realize this could be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to see a total solar eclipse. But across the country, around 5 million people are expected to travel to the path of totality. But here in Vermont, state officials expect as many as 160,000 people are visiting. Officials say it could be more with clear skies this afternoon because, like you said, Vermont has one of the best chances for clear viewing along the path of totality.
I flew up on Saturday from Dallas. I originally had planned to shoot this down in South Texas at a campsite down there, but the weather down there is just all supposed to be cloudy, and I've done enough astrophotography that I've learned don't make your booking or your travel plans until, you know, a few days before. So looked like the weather here in Burlington was going to be great, so I booked a flight, packed all my gear.
Now, everyone is very excited out here, but officials are a little bit worried that after the eclipse reaches totality here around 3:26, that everyone is going to leave at the same time. Police say that if that happens, some interstates and roads might have to be shut down due to the heavy traffic because some transportation experts are comparing today to 30 Super Bowls happening at the same time. So heavy traffic is anticipated this afternoon along the path of totality. In Burlington, Vermont, Kaylee Schuyler, Fox 32 Chicago.